If I go to bookstores, I get depressed. And I get depressed because I see so many books which shouldn't have been books, but maybe a PDF or maybe a text on a website.